last, the three friends arrived in the Arctic. Bee stared at the strange landscape. She had seen snow before, but she had never seen so much of it. The walrus dropped Lars and Bee off near Lars' home. It was time to say goodbye. "Thanks for waiting for me," said the walrus. "I never would have made it home without you."
"And we never would have made it without you," said Lars.
As the walrus swam away, Lars and Bee set out to find Lars' parents. Bee was having trouble walking on the ice and snow. She kept slipping and sliding. Suddenly, Lars saw his parents and ran up to greet them. Bee slid along behind him.
"Where have you been?" said his mother. "We were so worried about you."
Lars quickly told his parents about his latest adventure and explained that Bee had been separated from her parents.
"She's afraid that you won't let her stay because she's brown," said Lars.
"That's silly," said Lars' father. "Bears are bears." Lars' mother gave Bee a big hug.
"You're a very beautiful bear," she said. "You can stay with us as long as you like."
Lars was very happy.
"I can't wait to get home," he said.
"There are so many things I want to show my new friend."